Good morning, everyone. I sure hope you can read fast. Mirukide? Daya? The fact was never made public. I have no idea how anybody would expect you to read any of that on the arcade screen. Also, y'all are seeing something different than we're supposed to. There we go. There's a timer. This is my official run for this week for the Retro Gaming League. The two games are Armored Warriors, which is what you're looking at here. And then the second one is the classic game, Hang On, which is pretty rough. We're going to have unlimited credits for both games. Whoever beats this game the fastest will win points for beating this game faster. And whoever has the higher score on will win there as well, whatever. So unlimited credits on both games. We got an hour and a half to do all this. Let's go ahead and get this started, I guess. Move that mouse cursor out the way. Terminate them. The timer starts when I pick my dude. So 3, 2, 1, go. Oh gosh, whatever. I'll take the second. Terminate them. I didn't really practice any of this at all. I just made sure that the buttons worked. That weird circle thing is like my special move, I guess. And now I'm out of it. That's the one that uses life in most of these types of games. And it's okay if I die. Completo. I just squashed the dudes. Thank you. next game is pretty awesome. Nice.
Terminate them.
Perfect. This is my first time ever doing it too. Laser Blade seems cool, but I don't feel like I'm killing them any faster. Oh, hell yeah!
Thank you.
Terminate them. Squish. Whoa. Hell yeah. Dude, this game is awesome. I demand to know why this game has never come across me. What the fuck? I've never seen this in arcades. Obviously, I am deprived. They always said to fight fire with fire, you know. Oh gosh. Called Armored Warrior. Whoa. Yeah. Play. Yeah, yeah, no, this is mega awesome. Alright, finally I died here. Fucking wrecked. This game is pretty cool. Oh my god, the pilot came out of it. Jesus, this is just one dude. And his name is B Worker. Oh, dead. Oh, it wasn't dead. Destroy. Very impressive. Yeah, yeah, no, I agree. Like, and there's just so many different possible things, too. What is this? Oh, I didn't really like the laser blade so much. But this death drill, though. Thank you.
destroy. Red shield, something up. Oh, hell yeah, it's another one of these. Fucking awesome. Dead. Oh, it's tucking and rolling. Whoop, squash. True. Holy shit. Oh, I accidentally picked a different dude. But it's good to see that they both kind of do the same thing. Oh boy. There we go. I Good to know I can't squash the good people. Oh my goodness. I'm supposed to be picking them up. Oh god. Yeah, the beam was awesome. Good luck on the run. Thanks, Groots. No idea I could do that. Oh, Jesus. Good morning, Forsaken. What's up, man? I am Mr. Bad Guy. Blah 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 blah. At least this restart isn't as bad as RoboCop. I just learned how to do that, kind of, and I don't know what it requires. Yeah, I figured it was a drain of health move, but I mean, I thought that those halos that were circling around me were it, right? If I'd have known I could do that every once in a while. I don't know, it might not be nearly as efficient. I didn't have to die once. What a sad waste of time. When he had us that fucking sliver. Oh my gosh. This is impossible! Terminator. Blah blah blah, start start start, go go go. Weapon energy is actually in the lower left where it says Vulcan. And, oh, I guess I'm not gonna pick up that other one. Terminate them. Lel dead. Do you just have one bar of health at the top? There's that one bar, the blue bar. I do have one life, though. Hang on, other replay kid. Oh man, I feel you on that. Hang on's a classic, but sometimes those classics. I mean, it's gonna be crazy. We're gonna have 57 minutes of hang on. We've revealed the heart. Got him. Impossible. Abandoned ship! I have run out of the week. I have the best one, you think? No way. Oh, I guess that's it. I guess we have to hurry up and change. Is that, that counts as credits? All right, that's credits. Now for hang on. Is this too loud? Let me know. Alright, now we're about to enter a personal health. 53 minutes of hang on. I might have to adjust the volumes here for you guys. No! And the run is ruined, I'm sure. Second. The luck that I have been having. That is loud. I think we can take a moment and turn down the volume. Open volume mixer. Where's Retro Art? Let's bring you down a little bit. Bring you down a little bit there, baby. My name is All right, so what's the best score? Who's got top score in this? Right. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. Whatever. I just gotta keep doing it for another 50 minutes, are you crazy? Oh, now I know why you're never gonna play it again. Outcast, oh boy. Wow. That's a pretty damn good score. Thank you. Get to the end of stage 4? Holy shit. Fuck, this run is done. Or is it? Probably, maybe still. I have a lot of time to catch up on. This game does not... This game is not for people to make mistakes on. Cocks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Forty-7 more minutes. I gotta turn on the ceiling fan so that I can cool off because I'm starting to sweat. Run over. Yeah. You ready to quit after 10? Oh yeah. It was one of the reasons why people loved this game so much, like the being flung off of... Oh, you fuck. The explosion was super cool. Run over, the first run so far is like the best run that I've had. Even, I didn't practice that much. I just wanted to get used to a few things. And then I was like, I'm probably gonna do bad, but I'm sure I'll have plenty of time, like, during the run to keep getting good at it. And so coming in on that run that hard, like, there's a slight chance that may have been the best I've ever done at Hang On in my life. Will you fuck off? Oh my god. I wish this was Road Rash, because then I would shove a pipe through that dude's fucking skull. Great time on that. Shit. Overcompensated. Yeah, I needed Road Rash. Yeah. Get out this rusty cage and run. This is a really tough slowdown, but it is better to slow down than to crash, ever. I think you just pass other people forever. Alright, let's try and get a little reckless and precise. Yeah, they're just meant to be obstacles. They're just assholes is what they are. A lot of tapping. Oh no! A lot of tapping to doing this in order to keep a proper, proper turn. Wee! Oop. Run is definitely over. Corale. Mames, wait. Oh, this run is so definitely over. Oh my god. Absolutely the worst that I've done. No. Wow. Andale. I wonder how many kids had nightmares of this song. No. You think you can stop me? The ultimate biker? May the fleas from your cows inflame your rhubarb! Egg boy! Don't you think about it? There are too many. There were too many. Oh my god. It was my fault. The R-Type boss music. Oh yeah. Oh god. Man, R-Type definitely was legendary in a in our runs that the rage that R-Type brought upon. Oh my goodness, I was so mad. People that I didn't think could get mad got mad at R-Type. Exactly, yes. Exactly. I don't ever see you getting like truly angry, but there was fury in R-Type. I even love R-Type. R-Type was one of my favorite games as a kid. But, boy, did that arcade version. I mean, it was indeed the first version that I played, and it did just eat a bunch of my quarters real quick, I'm fairly certain. Yeah, oh my goodness. Oh, so many bikes. You guys are harsh in my vibe, man. Bye. Oh, it's over. That's it, Kawo. How close? Not close enough. 35 more minutes. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. How many fucking bikes were behind us? I ordered delivery earlier. Oh, I want to reset it right now. I ordered delivery like while I was testing it out, and I just had just got up and I walked away from it, and he was just like slowly riding in the grass, and there was an infinite amount of bikes just passing. Like, you know, that's how the. It seems like it's programmed to where, like, if you're going too slow or if something happens, that, like, you have to, you get to have that feeling that you're doing a terrible job and that you're totally being passed up by a bunch of dudes. But it's like nonstop. Nonstop bikes. Matter of fact, I don't know if I'm gonna hit, oh wait, it should be right up here, right? There it is. I was like, I think I might hit the pole in my brain, and I certainly did. Oopie. Now, if I want to make it to the next checkpoint, I have to, like, be flawless. You hear that, you other biker babies? Stop being so rude. Stopped right with my dude looking right at me like, why did you fuck up? That was a growly little beat there. Should have let go. Oh my goodness. The fucking sound. The sound of my bike got growly and it just lost its shit. Oh boy. Brakes? What are those? Yeah. Oh. Four, three, two, one. That's literally the second time I have done this. And I can't even hear how much my bike is revved up. Shit. Oh, okay, so it's definitely. Oh, here it comes. We got the revs back. I had to crash. I almost matched my score. Oh no! 20,000 bikes past me. You're too slow! Ten, eight, seven, six. That's actually a pretty good time for me to be here. Oh no. Oh no. Verdammt nochmal. The last sign in the line, too. It was a nice explosion, yeah. It was kind of pretty, wasn't it? It was pretty pretty. That's okay, there was no way. Didn't meet my last score, though. Still not good enough. Holy shit! Yeah, I kind of want to show you how, like, if I'm stuck on the grass on this side, how, like, infinite bikes keep passing by. But I'm sure, you know, I'm sure you trust me that, you know, that happened. Six, five, four, two, oh no. Well, that was one of the best times that I had made it here. So, you know, that's pretty cool, right, guy? No! Saw it too. No, I didn't. I was still very far away, probably. Oh, actually, that was my best run. I now have 69. Nice. Shit, I almost recovered from that. Yeah. It's over. Here, look, watch. Bike. This guy's in the Twilight Zone. Escaping his loop by riding fast enough for all eternity. It's some, like, Flash New 52 type shit. We're down to 20 more minutes. The fucking cosmic treadmill. This is a bad time to get here. Man. Yeah, go ahead and start making it. Yeah. Thanks, kid. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. That could have gone much worse. The amount of sheer luck. Eight seconds is definitely the most that I've made it there. This is the craziest run. I definitely broke my score. I had a chance. I had a chance. Ugh. The amount of fuck-ups that happened in that run that I recovered from was absolutely insane. Yeah. I can't even complete one track. I can't imagine. I can't imagine how Outkast did so much. He's like, just move out of the way of the bikes, duh. There's only two things you have to do. Go fast, and don't hit anything. Easy peasy. That was one of my best times finishing that first area. You shit. I wonder how many others are unable to complete a single track. Man, my hair's getting in the way. Run is essentially boned. What a shame. It's a pretty average time for me to get there. That's good. That's an insane time for me to get to this spot. I normally don't get here at that time at all. I did beat my high score once again, though, but fucking A. I wanna know what I'm...
What am I doing wrong? GG indeed, but...
I probably have to try and actually stay on the inside a whole lot more, right? What in the motherfuck? How did I survive that? I don't know. Bullshit. Rigged, yeah. Oh, 3 minutes. All right, this might be our last one. Actually, definitely gonna be the last one. I don't even know if I can get far enough to beat my score in the 3 minutes that this will take. Too many dudes in my way, and I accidentally overcompensated, of course.
bitch!
Because we cannot do another run in 50 seconds. So it looks like 7,595,790 is my high score. That'll be that for my entry
into the Retro Gaming League for the week of whatever the hell it is now.
Thank you guys very much for coming and hanging out with me. Thanks for letting me be a part of the Retro Gaming League. Great to see you Forsaken. Have a great day. Actually, I'm probably going to be back a little bit with a game. I don't know what game. We'll figure it out when the time comes. Thank you so much. I love you. Bye.